The long head of the biceps muscle attaches deep into the shoulder joint. Injuries can lead to inflammation and sometimes partial or complete ruptures of the biceps tendon. Complete ruptures are easily diagnosed because of the subsequent swelling and sagging of the muscle. Partial tears can be more difficult to diagnose because of similar symptoms to conditions like rotator cuff tears, impingement, and bursitis. Tears are typically caused by an injury, athletic overuse, or age-related wear. Partial tears don't generally require surgery, but complete ruptures do, to help regain form and function. A bicep stenodesis reattaches and relocates the tendon to bone on the outside of the shoulder. Damaged tissue will be removed and a small hole will be drilled into the upper arm bone. A suture anchor will push the biceps tendon into the hole,